The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense. But I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point. Don't fire from the hip. See what I mean? He's spraying bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down the target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad. That's your thing. Okay, head on in.
Airport area, go, go, go! Just switch to your other weapon, faster than reloading!
Yeah.
looked okay out there, but you still need some work. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right, head upstairs, regroup with the
enemy. All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
We've lost contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom.
Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors. Keep an eye out for civilians.
We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
Hunter 2-1, we're passing Summer Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2.
All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civilians. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Stand the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Summer Harvey. Cross Street Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
That don't mean we can shoot them.
This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking flame of fire from multiple directions.
run through history class now.
Roger that. 102-1, this is 102-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on 103, Zombie. Over.
Taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
But